I'm sorry. Hey everyone, Soap MW Gaming, and welcome back to Hitman. Alright, so last time we took down the wannabe Umbrella Corp. We took out the virus prototype as well as Francesca and... what's his name? Throw it up now.
Silvio Caruso.
I can't remember it, even though it literally just happened. That's how unforgettable he was, because we threw an axe right between his eyes. Took him out like the little wimp he was. Alright, so we're going to continue with a gilded cage, and we're going to try and snap as many necks as possible. We're going to throw as many blunt objects as possible, and disguise as many times as possible. Because that's how Hitman rolls. Alrighty. Who can I poison here that would be of use? I can just carry a brick around. Awesome. Alright. Ah, one's just over here. I can really attack him in a crowd.
Look, I've had a really bad day. You're on my last nerve.
Alright, where's he going?
Yeah, I'm not that dumb.
Alrighty. What can we do? Is this just blending in? No, I can poison everything.
No, he is capitalism. I mean, that's what we all want this day and age, right?
Not me.
You can even poison these guys, Drake. Seriously? That doesn't seem smart.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking. He's upstairs right now working on this novel of his. Some kind of political thriller, I think. You know, airport lit.
Oh, that's nice. So he doesn't miss the old school?
Well, he was headmaster for 30 years. And he still carries around the master key. You know, the one that fits all the locks?
Why?
Doesn't seem to be able to part with the damn thing. But that's nostalgia for you.
Well, maybe now he'll be a famous writer instead.
The old headmaster of the school Zaydan is using as his field HQ lives right above the carpet shop. According to his son, he kept the school's master key out of nostalgia.
Maybe my carpets are magical.
Oh, and he's gonna get hit with a brick.
Mega Charter series. Book one.
I'm sorry. Oh. Ah. Yes. Excellent disguise. Now it's time to go to school. Don't worry.
Sir, you're not allowed to pass.
You can go back the same way you came in.
It's still me, son, I swear, I just de-aged. I can create an oil leak. Ah. Screwdriver. Not sure what this is going to do. Who can I zap? Oh! You saw me doing all that? Another way to get to the school.
What should we do? If Chris will don't get involved.
Don't hang around if you don't have business here, sir.
Okay. Can I just say I have business? Sure are making it hard for me to go to school.
What's up?
Not much. Come back later for this one. I need to try and get a disguise.
The printing crew spreads fake propaganda in the name of Crystal Dawn, the Pan-African Liberation Movement. This encourages Moroccan citizens to rise up and take justice into their own hands, which of course is exactly what Zaydan is...
What? How do you know I'm not the professor? There's so many characters in this.
Okay.
Jeez.
No.
Hey, got one left. I'll go find a spot and then we head back to the school. How's that?
Sure, we'll wait.
I have a mint. You might want a couple of them.
Sounded empty.
Hey, stay safe out there.
Yes, I will. Hello. Yeah, I didn't want anything, jeez.
Nice to see you. Keep walking.
Okay. Way too many people here. Yes, please go into the dark alley. Do it. Do it. No, not you too. What are you doing? What's wrong with throwing a coin?
Salaam alaikum. You want a lamp? These are dark times, no?
Jesus, where is this guy, like, going? So anywhere, there's not going to be people around. Of course, if I knew that he was going to eat this one thing out of the hundreds of things, I could have poisoned that.
Our special house blend is famous in all of North Africa.
Oh, thanks, but I'm just waiting for someone.
Don't mind me.
No, I'm going to just save. So I want to see exactly how much people will freak out if I hit him with a soda can in the middle of the open like this. Well, that's as expected. No! Bullets, my one weakness. Alright, I loaded back a little bit because...
Got one left. I'll go find a spot and then we head back to the school. How's that?
Sure.
This guy was on an annoying path and I couldn't get him anywhere and people were like... getting all angry at me because I was throwing coins to try and distract him. Apparently that's illegal to throw a coin. Who fucking knew? Alright, please tell me this is gonna work. Hey! Okay, cool. Alright. So it took a little bit longer. The game really does rely on you replaying a situation, knowing what's going to happen.
Done. Let's head back.
Yeah, why not? I'm out anyway.
All right. So we're finally gonna go get We'll get to go to the school. I fried your buddy not too long ago right here. Taking the longest way possible back. No, it's not dark in here.
Hello, you look clever. Are you a reader? You look
Mr.
Printer.
No.
What about a night in there?
Are we seriously going the longest way possible back? It was just that way, and now we're going all the way out here. I will snap your neck. Oh, right. What are you doing? No, we were so close. Why are you going back? What is going on?
Hey, printer.
What? Where is he going now? We were just at the school.
Greetings, Mr. Printman.
What's it saying now? Okay. What are you doing now? Why? Mr. Printman, where are you going? Yes, yes, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Don't turn around like last time, let's go.
Move along, printer.
It's not very nice. I didn't say it to the other guy.
General Zaydan keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner.
I heard it. His brother was one of the policemen who got killed when the mercs attacked Strandberg's prison transport this morning.
Okay. Here we are at the school. Finally.
Well done, 47. This ought to get Zaydan's attention.
What? What will get his attention?
So what did he do?
Prisoner. Never you mind. General Zaydan says the man's a traitor. That's all.
Everyone's in pairs, making this more difficult. Ugh. Am I gonna kill someone with a toy tank?
Whew, I can smell that ink on you. What the?
Okay, so I'm just allowed upstairs. No? Okay.
That is General Reza Zaydan, Keeper of the Peace.
Where is he going? Sorry.
That's the way, sir.
Just coming along nicely.
I have a bad general to kill.
With that toy tank. Wait, who found the body? No, who found the fucking body? Seriously.
What?
Target down. Move on to Claus Strandberg.
Alright, we got this dickhead finally. The timing was always so fucking whack. He'd always just stand in the doorway so you couldn't actually close the door. In the neck. Where can I hide this guy? So now where I can actually hide this guy or what? Thank you. going to just leave before I get caught now. Okay, one target down, one to go. We need to kill Claus. I haven't done any intel on this place, so I have no idea how I'm even meant to get in. Am I allowed to just walk through? Yes, I can. Okay. No, I can't.
Thanks for responding so quickly.
Okay.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Claus Strandberg.
Massage expert Connie Engstrom reported the reception desk.
Okay.
That is Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
I need a new disguise. There's quite a lot of people here know that I am an imposter. And my signature move. I didn't mean that. I highly doubt it. Damn. Uh-oh. Someone's coming down the hallway. Okay, this is a much worse disguise. Everyone knows now. Every single person knows. Remember to recycle him. Alright, we're gonna deactivate the cameras. Okay, so not everyone knows. Okay. That's good then.
I need to talk to the boss man about these uniforms again. This polyester is sticking to my head.
Okay, but they know. I need a way upstairs. Hello. Actually, no. Do this the old-fashioned way. By snapping his neck! Not sure this is going to be a better disguise, but we'll see. Hello. Yes, you were literally just in this room where there was two of us. And I clearly am not the same janitor. Ah, these guys don't know they're janitors.
Hi. Please get out of here. Okay, well done.
Well, shit.
Okay, screw this. You let me down, naked silhouette guy.
Yeah, maintenance. Whatever.
It is not fair. It isn't. You can't keep me in here under these circumstances. If I had known... Well, that's easy for you to say. You're not the one supposed to be doing deep tissue massage in a freaking war zone, okay? It is that bad, Donald, it is. Believe me. Yeah, no, do not put me on hold.
Hey!
Jesus!
Hey,
get him!
Hey, I don't think...
No, what? You know what? You're not getting up from that. Okay. You can relax in there. Okay.
There are laws, you know.
Damn it!
Massage in a freaking war zone.
All right, so someone's gonna pop in any second.
It is that bad, Donald. It is. Believe me. Yeah, no, do not put me on hold. Oh, huh. Oh, what I wouldn't give for a lung full of sweet, sweet nicotine right about now. Yes, I'm still here, and I'm still not doing it. Forget about the angry mob, okay? Do you know who this Strandberg guy is? Huh, Donald? Do you? He's a wanted fugitive. He's like the prince of fiscal darkness. I'm
going to close.
Don't you throw...
Okay. Alright. Okay, no, I... going to hide him. All right, so it's asking me to go to the reception desk or the massage expert.
Hey, Mr. Engstrom.
Okay.
According to the appointment schedule, Claus Strandberg has booked a massage to relieve his back pains. No doubt all that time in prison has caused muscle stiffness. The masseur, who works at a local clinic, has...
Yep, that is me. Okay, talk to the receptionist.
Connie Engstrom, masseur. Here for an appointment with Claus Strandberg.
Mr. Engstrom. Please proceed to the massage room.
Oh,
it's
right.
Upstairs on the right.
Hey, what's
I'll
up?
I'll inform Mr. Strandberg.
Yes, my foot was recorded. I'm sure they'll be able to identify me from that. Alright, I'm going to save here. Just to see if it is because I have items in my inventory.
Claus Strandberg, go to the massage room. Your session awaits. I repeat, Claus Strandberg, please go to the
one moment,
room.
Sir. I'm gonna have to pad you down.
Okay, yeah. So I do need to dispose of some stuff. Destroy this. so I need to, whoops. Drop that. And drop that. Alright, so I don't have any illegal items. So it was the fact that I had items in my inventory that I was always fucking being refused to go up.
Okay.
Wow.
Hey, hey, what's the hurry? I need to search you, sir. This will go a lot easier if you'll just show me what you're hiding.
Not hiding anything, mate.
That's fine. Have a nice day, sir.
Ah, so the man with the golden touch.
Yes.
Let's get started. Shall we? Ah, this muscle tension is killing me.
Why don't you lie down, Mr. Strandberg?
Oh, please. Call me Claus.
Okay, Claus.
Well done, 47. I will leave Strandberg in your capable hands.
Okay.
Ah, that's the ticket. I tell you, nothing makes you tense like thousands of people wanting to kill you.
Yeah, it'll do that.
Hell, people are funny.
Snap neck.
The fact is,
yes! It's what we've always wanted to do.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
This isn't where I parked my car.
Huh?
Huh? What? Okay, apparently that's locked. Don't mind the masseuse running away. So, I stuffed up quite a lot in this one. There was just... Again, the game has a huge advantage when you're replaying through the missions. So there was stuff I was just messing up because I didn't know straight away. Still a very enjoyable game. Don't get me wrong. I am very much enjoying playing this. It's just sometimes it feels a little frustrating that... certain stuff you just can't do because you don't know what you need to do to have it set up. You don't know the pathing that the AI is going to make. So that's a little bit frustrating. But we got quite a few done. Alright. So, I'm going to leave this one here. Another video, another mission done. Another dozen necks snapped. That's what the Hitman always says. So, I will see everyone in the next one. Remember, if you enjoyed the video, please be sure to let me know by leaving a like, a comment on the video, and subscribing to the channel if you haven't already. If you want to stay up to date with all my future uploads, make sure you hit the bell icon and turn on notifications. And I'll see everyone in the next one. Bye, everyone.